So this is the possible resting place of the last Saxon king, King Harold. Symbolically, very important place in English history.